The Lincoln Park Zoo is home to many species of birds. Today, we will be learning about three species that might catch your eye during a visit. The bald eagle. The bald eagle is a bird of prey with a wingspan ranging from 6 to 7.5 feet. It is native to North America, and its food supply consists of mainly fish. As the national bird of the United States of America, they can be found on seals, logos, coinage, and other U.S. federal government items. Because they are a protected species, bald eagles are only kept in captivity if they are injured or unable to survive in the wild. The black-necked stilt. The black-necked stilt is a large shorebird. They can be found in wetlands and on coastlines in America. They nest on the ground near the shoreline, and they feed on insects. The Palawan peacock pheasant. The Palawan peacock pheasant is a medium-sized bird from the Palawan Island in the Philippines. They eat seeds, insects, fruits, and slugs. Peacock pheasants are one of the many species of birds that are monogamous, and they re-nest yearly. Palawan peacock pheasants are classified as vulnerable on the International Union for Conservation of Nature's Red List of Threatened Species. Never doubt that a small group of thoughtful, committed citizens can change the world. Indeed, it is the only thing that ever has.